Garza, is this one big joke to you? Do you have any respect for our profession? Or are you too busy with your photo shoots and parading around like you're trying out for next season on The Bachelor? You know, not that anyone would accept a rose from you. What you did to me last week has never happened to anybody in the history of WWE. You embarrassed and humiliated me.
What's your point?
My point is you embarrassed and humiliated me.
Would you like what happened last week to happen to you again?
It's not gonna happen, man.
Let's say there's a next time. Maybe next time I will shove this beautiful rose down your throat.